Hey everybody, it's BC here, and welcome back to more Subsistence. So there's nothing we're going to do today. We're going to try to get these walls up, because I don't feel safe, especially with that bear hanging around there. So we're going to put that out. Oh, two bears. Oh, my lucky day. Good thing I got stamina. Where'd the other one go? He was a level 4. He was hanging around. He's down there. I got one over there, so... Run! Run, 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 run! Let's see if we get that box. See if we got any company. We are clear. That is good. Oh, it's ammo. Oh, there's two of them. Sweet. And there's a wolf up there, too, which is a good thing. Ammo. See, again, I got berries, and I thought that was one of those fibrous plants, so that was kind of weird. Alright, oh, nails. Good. I need lots of nails. I need at least... I think I have enough to do the walls now. But, still need a hell of a lot more. Actually, I should start getting a refinery going so I can start making my own nails. It'd be a little better. I'm gonna remember to try to get some wood too while I'm out. Because I am running low. I'm down to like 20 pieces. Oh, there's a chicken. I saw a hit bar and I didn't see what it was. Oh, there was four of this one. Alrighty, we'll take that, and that, and that. And we're going to try not to get up and up close and personal with nature today. You know, I'm already up to 8 deaths already, and it's only been the first week. What's he going to do? Okay, he's staying there, so we're going to go the other way. F4, good. Where is he? He was up there, I think. Let's go for it. And I actually have to go back home. Because I forgot something very, very, very important. And I also forgot that I got bears hanging around my house. Alright, we're good. At least I got a front door now, so... I don't have to worry about them just walking right in. But, if I'm going to be going out, I've got to take that with me. Because I'll be mighty pissed if I come across one of those chests and I don't have that thing on me. Let's go over here. Where did that bear go? Alright, we're clear. Oh, the bear's over there. Okay, he can stay over there. I'm gonna stay over here. We'll draw a line down the middle of the road. The bear can stay on his side. I'll stay on my side. I'm gonna get out of here, because he's not gonna follow the rules. Why would he? Him versus me, he's gonna win every time. Until I get a level 4 rifle, that is. It's weird, every time you swing the axe, you almost hear grass rustling. I always think that something's sneaking up behind me. Alright, let's go. I'm not going to worry about too much more wood. Like, I got some. Ooh, what's over there? Oh, I know what's over there. That's a bear. We're not going to go over there. But I really would like to find a locked crate. Okay, that's a chicken... Because I've earned it. I've died enough. I've seen 3 of them already. I've probably seen more. Yeah, you never know what those animals are going to do. Okay, he's going to go that way. So I'm going to go up this way. And I just remembered I got to watch out for hunters now. Because they should be moved in by now. I haven't heard anything yet. But if I hear somebody reload their gun, I'm running. No matter what. See, they like this hill. I don't know why. Mind you, I like this hill too. I was going to build up here, but... nature forced me to do other things. Or build elsewhere. But how are we doing? We got 12... 16 nails, so to start. I might actually have enough to get the refinery going. Oh wow, I did not see him there. I'm hoping he didn't see me. Okay, let's hit this tree up. What do you got for me, mister? Well, technically pine. These are all pine trees, even though they all have leaves. Kind of weird. Hey. Pick up some item. It's some item now. Okay, let's see what's over here. I want to go check out my usual spot. There's a wolf over there. I don't really see anybody else. Oh, there's a bear over there too. Yeah, they even set up right here. This is the first ones I went after. What is that? I see something in the grass. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, look at all the shells. Oh, my God. 9 shells. Well, we're going home. We are going home. We are not losing this stuff. I don't care if it's before lunch. Finally got that. I should have enough power to get... Oh no, I can't even make a lockpit yet. I need the refinery going. So that's going to be next priority. Let's see what we got here. Let's get the nails, chips, scrap. I think we have enough for the refinery. What do we need? Refinery... 10, 12, and 12. Almost have enough power for it. Let's see what I got. Oh, I don't even have enough scrap. Well, let's put some stuff away here. Hey, I can make a lockpick. I have enough iron for it. I need another chest. Damn it. Storage crate. 5 planks. Nails and cordage. Ooh. The only thing I don't have is cordage. So I gotta make 3 cordage. And then 4 planks. Because I have to make a chest. I don't have a choice. I got nowhere to put any of this stuff now. Which is fine. I have no problems with that. I didn't get very much wood, did I? Got 22 here. As soon as that chest gets made, or gets queued up anyways, I'm going to make some more planks so I can get some walls up, but we're going to need a lot more wood. Definitely. Oh, hello, Mr. Wolfie. You've come to visit. Okay, where are we here? 3 more planks. Oh, we got a lot of protein bars out of that too. That's pretty good. Let's see what else we're gonna pull in here. That. We're gonna need the nails out. Put the seeds in. Protein bars. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Now, because I'm going to have the stairs on this side again, probably. If I have access up to the roof, I'm not going to have it like here like I did last time. I'll probably have an access from the roof, because there's going to be 2 stories, and there's going to be a roof. And the roof is going to be where the solar panels are going to be with the access. So maybe I'll have an access to the top of the rock from the roof. Alright, so that is done. Let's get this going. And then we'll get 10 more planks, I guess. 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, then we'll get that settled in. Alright, 8 me, please. So do I want to put it right next to the bed? Where's the refinery going to go? I'll probably have the refinery there. So then maybe... Oh, we'll just put it next to this one. Why not? This is where I had it last time. There we go. This will be all the... the weapon chest for now, till I get the workbench made up. And yep, this all can go in here. Yeah, I can go in there for now. That doesn't go in there. Yeah. Okay. Actually, yeah, I could use a protein bar. Eat one of those. We'll split that and we'll eat all of those. Alright, do I have anything on me I don't want to lose? That's not the inventory in this game. Nails. Let's actually put the nails away for now. I want to see it. Try to grab a few more supplies while I'm... still got some light. Still got half an episode left. Alright. Get that up. Ready to go. Now here's the question. Buy another spawn or get another lockpick? Lockpick. Lockpick. Stupid question to ask. Wait, since I just happen to have 2 planks. And we'll take that and we'll head off. As soon as it's done. Okay, we'll take that. We'll put this back in here, and then that, and... maybe a plank, but you still have to make them. They're still valuable. Alright, let us... let's go this way. Why not? Go over and scope out our second base location. So what is this? Is this a berry or a plant? Fibers. Okay. If I have a chance, I'm actually going to start looking at those things. Yeah. You can always tell when I see an animal because I just stop talking. And silence. I'm going to be eaten. Well, hit that one up already. We'll hit this one up. I didn't get this one. Good. I think we'll probably go swing down by that rock on the right there and see what we have. But right now we're just waiting for the power to... build up again, and I'm gonna build a refinery. But I think we have, yeah, we need more. I think I need, what was it, 6 more scrap? So we gotta find some scrap. I have everything else. See, there's another one here. Okay, is this a fiber or is this a berry? I'm actually surprised I haven't seen the hunters yet. Those are fibers. And I got 2 more over here. Let's see what we got. Oh, that one despawned. I have no idea what that was. And that was a fiber. And he's right next to a crate that I really would like to have. But I don't go running around with my gun. Not unless I have an intent to actually kill something. You know, wood. You know, I can always get planks and find nails and stuff like that again, but... ammo and weapons are... although they are craftable, they're not easy to come by. Oh, there's a bear. I'm not going to go up there. Plant fiber's not worth it. Neither is that one. That'd be a nice score to get a second chest today. Since I have the lockpick on me. I still couldn't believe I actually saw two of them right next to each other like that. Supposed to be rare, and they're just like spawn me right next to one, and then about 20 feet later, there's another one. Ah, damn wolf. Go chase it rabbit for you, will you? That's okay. There's lots of them. I need these things too. Definitely gonna start doing healing packs too. Oh, damn it, that wolf looked like a crate and I was going to go for it. Because there's one right behind it, too. Where are you going? You're going to go piss on a tree, okay. And I'm going to go up by this way. Because I see a wooden box that could have some nails in it, or some scrap even. Actually, that's what I'm needing. Once I get the refinery going, then I'll be able to make my own nails. Actually, I think I need the workbench for that too. And I don't see anything over there, so let's go over here. While we're here, let's grab this. I haven't actually decided if I'm gonna get my little pathway through the trees set up or not. Definitely gonna get sideways stairs in that front porch, so. So if I gotta run, I gotta make sure I can get in there. I won't have time to try to get to the front of it if I had, like, really, really in a hurry. I'll just say that. Oh, there's another one up on the hill there. Maybe we'll go investigate that. Let's go see what that's all about. And it's gone. Oh, no, it's over here. I thought it despawned and I realized I was looking at the wrong hill. Oh, there's a bear. I'm gonna leave him be. Ah, it's a rabbit, run! Not you, you idiot. Okay. Oh, this looks familiar. Oh, okay. I saw the bands. I thought that was the ridges on a locked chest. I have to be careful now. Because I don't know where these guys are going to be. I haven't heard any hammering yet, so I don't know if they're actually around or not. I know there's two different types of hunters. There's the ones that build bases, and there's the ones that just move from campsite to campsite every couple of days. Oh yeah, we're doing good now. Where's he going? Let's go around the back. Go around the back side, maybe we can grab that ammo. It's a little high up there. Ah, it's not worth it. Too risky. I have a lockpick on me too, and I don't want to have to try to get that thing back. Considering the fact I sacrificed a respawn for it. I don't have any respawns left in the bed, so if I die, I'm finding my own way home. And that. And where's home? Home's that way. Where's the sun? Okay, we're gonna be losing light here pretty quick. Oh, there's some scrap. I like how the scrap you find just happens to be railroad track pieces. Right, just rail beams. No animals around the corner. Good. Alright, where are we here? Oh yeah, we are. We got a few minutes left, and there's a box over there. Let's go see if we can get that. Okay. Another wolf, but another fiber. Now, is this a barrier or a fiber? Fibers. See, they look identical. Berries. Only difference is the blue thing on there. Yeah, so that's a little tricky. Maybe they can make the leaves on the berries a little bit darker so you can distinguish them. Because if you have to go running out quickly at night to get a fiber just to light your campfire. Ooh, cordage. That's a score. You know, you go run out there to grab the cordage and you run back and realize, oh wait, that was a berry. So far, I haven't actually frozen to death except for going up the mountain without any clothing. And that was a stupid idea. But I intentionally did that. Okay, where's home again? There it is. Now, I saw, yes, it was over here. Well, so far as dairy. Nope. I'm out of here. But I see another one over here I'm going to run towards. Grab this fiber along the way. Or is it a berry? It is. It's time for me to run. I don't know what that was. I didn't see it in time. Damn wolves. It's okay. There's another one right here. We get nice. I'm gonna make some planks while we're here. Alright, and that way I can gather a little more wood, and then when we get back I should have enough to actually make some walls. Got lots of fibers and four. Another fiber over here. I want to try to get this one. Oh, never mind. Berries. Good enough. Alright. Sun's still hanging in there. See if we can do a little bit more loot. Oh, we got company at the front door. That's no good. We'll grab that other fiber up on the hill there, and then I guess we'll head back. Maybe we'll do a loop around the rock, see what we got. Let's go up here. Oh, that's a berry, I think. Oh, that was a fiber. Shows you what I know. Well, we didn't find any locked chests. Oh, there's two wolves there. Could be a problem. We got a company up here. No, but I see another fiber. Hope that was a fiber. Another box. Nice haul. We got 12 scrap already. Grab a little bit of wood while we still got some sun, and then we'll go put them walls up, I guess. I don't even see how many nails I have. And it's pretty quiet over here. Ooh, lots of stuff to grab. Are you serious? A bear too? Well, I guess we're going home. Alright. So what we got here? 35 nails. Okay. Plus that, it's 80. Made planks, so let's make one more plank, and then we can actually get a roof over our heads. I need cordage. Why do we need cordage for the foundations? Or the walls, even? I can never figure that out. But I have enough to make four, or two walls, I think. We'll do that. Gives me four, and then wall with windows. We'll get a couple of those up. Get a little more security here. We'll do that. We'll eat a couple of these. Move that over there. We'll eat the apple. No, not drop the apple. Give me that. Eat it. Now, oh yeah, I wanted to check on the refinery. Yeah, we don't have enough power for that. Or a respawn, for that matter. Alright, what else are we going to do here? Let me put that away, that away. And, oops, all this stuff can go in here. Oh, we should make a shotgun. We got a lot of shells. Alright, let's get a wall made. Another one, yeah, there we go. Couldn't think for a minute there. So we have plenty of nails. We need more cordage before we do anything else. So put that. I have everything I need for the refinery, I just need the power for it. Alright. I'll put all this other junk in here too. Okay. Let's put one over here then. So I'm gonna put the other one over here. Okay. Where is everybody? Oh. Alright, well that answers my question. Well, I guess we're gonna call the episode a little early by the looks of it. Should probably make another fire starter. I can't even make a fire starter. Damn you. Are you serious? Oh, I need one fiber. I need one fiber and I got all of... Uh-oh. You know what? You know what? That's not what I want. That's not what I wanted either. It is time. Oh, I wasn't going to do this, but just because. Okay. We're going to have meat. With him out of the way, I should be able to find the fiber. Alright, give me my shotgun. Reload that bitch. I'm gonna cheat him out just because. And he's down. I'm gonna have to repair that. No other bears around? Good. We got meat on the menu. That's not what I wanted. Where is it? There it is. First bear. I think, oh wow, look at all that meat. Sweet. Just in time too. Now I gotta find a fiber. Quick. Quick, 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 quick. Need a fiber. fiber. I need a fiber so bad. Oh my god, where's a fiber when you need it? I don't want a wolf. Go check the other side. I know it's dark, but we're gonna get this guy cooking. Wow. Oh, actually. Oh, there's one right there. Okay, now we can get the fire going. Oh, yeah, it's a little longer of an episode. I actually gotta start getting this ready. That means I gotta fix my foundation too, but it was worth it. At least I didn't destroy it. In here. We need that. We need that. Actually, we don't need that. And we need that because we made two sticks. We take that. And now we can make the fire starter. Get in our stove here. Load up the fuel. Get the liver on there. And the steak. And light her up. Oh, that's not what I wanted. We got lots of biofuel, so we'll have to get a generator. But that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave me a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.